Energy is the top industry in Louisiana. It contributes more to the state's economy than any other business sector and is ever evolving to meet global demands. In fact, most of the energy Louisiana produces is used to make the products the world needs to live. This includes everyday products like shampoo and fertilizers to grow food. Because of the state's rich natural resources, thriving and diverse energy production, and world-renowned research capabilities, Louisiana is the natural epicenter for the nation's energy expansion. Now, with more than 50 public and private partners from Louisiana, LSU is leading the NSF engine, Louisiana Energy Transition Engine, to expand the state's energy industry with the largest and most competitive grant ever awarded by the National Science Foundation. This grant will substantially grow and help train the state's energy workforce and allow LSU to work with our industry partners to develop solutions to their challenges through use-inspired research and development, workforce development, and translation of innovation to practice. The team includes industry, education, state agency, and capital and trade partners who will leverage the funding and collaborate to build a stronger, more reliable energy economy. The energy expansion isn't just about electric cars or more solar and wind farms. It's about making the products we need in a sustainable and globally competitive way. Fuel, future use of energy in Louisiana, will create solutions we can use right here today that everyone will want to use tomorrow. Leading energy innovation in Louisiana for the world.